Welcome back to my channel, or of course welcome to my channel if you're new. If you are new, then hello, lovely to meet you. My name is Alex, and if you are new here, make sure you stick around and subscribe. If you're not new and you've been here for a while, then why not make sure that notification bell is switched on just to be notified of every single time that I upload. Now for today's video, I have another advent calendar unboxing for you. I know I'm getting right in the mood for Christmas now, but basically W7 have sent me their new Beauty Blast. It's so big, this advent calendar, 2022 advent calendar. So I thought I'd do a little unboxing for you and you can decide if you want to pick this up or not. This has 24 items in it, which is great, and it retails for £19.95, so it's super affordable. Plus I have a discount code with W7, it's AlexKate10, and that gets you 10% off their entire website. So let's just delve straight on into this. So when I unboxed last year's advent calendars, they were in like just a regular chocolate advent calendar, you like open the doors and pick it out. Well, they must have listened to our feedback, because when you open this up, it's all in individual boxes. So straight away they get a tick, because this packaging is so much easier to work with advent calendars. The packaging they did last year I absolutely hated, but this is definitely so much better. So if you would like to find out what's inside the advent calendar, then please keep watching. Okay, let's just get crack-a-lacking. So this is box number one. Let's see what's in here. Oh, it's a little scrunchie. I love scrunchies. I actually can't complain too much about this, because I do love scrunchies and I wear them all the time. This is so much better than one last year. Last year's one was like blue and glittery and the glitter went absolutely everywhere. Whereas this is just a regular silky scrunchie and I would use this 110%. Number two is in a box like this. Aye Aye Captain liquid eyeliner. Okay, I've not heard of this liner before. I don't think I've ever seen this before. Is it new? Is it? Has it been out for a while? I don't know. Okay, this is the eyeliner with like a brush tip applicator, like what I used in the Made by Mitchell manga review. So yeah, I'll definitely see if I can get on with that. I didn't mind that. I do prefer like felt tip liners, but we can see how we get on with that. By the way, if you'd like me to do a testing video on the items in this advent calendar, definitely let me know, because I can do that for you. So box number three looks like this. Oh, this is new. This is a W7 shimmer brick. And when I say new, I don't mean the product is new, because I know the shimmer brick already is out. But I just mean they didn't have this in last year's. And if I just open it, it's literally just like a mini version of the shimmer brick. I'm sorry, but how freaking cute is that? I love a good mini. That is adorable. Number four's box looks like this. Okay, we have a lip twister in the shade Malbec. This is the color. Well, I assume this is the color. Yeah, that is the color of the lip liner. It's definitely not. No, it's a red. I would use that. What am I talking about? I'm lying. Don't listen to me, I'm lying. I would wear that, because it is a red lip liner. And it... God. Excuse the dogs. But yeah, I would wear that, because it's a red lip liner and I always use lip liner when I wear red lipstick. Okay, so this is box number five. Oh my God, stop it. It's another mini. This is the Blush Rebel as well. Like, I love these blushes, but normally they're in like a NARS dupe packaging, whereas this is in like a little mini. So this is in the shade Teach Me. And this is what it looks like. Oh my goodness, that is beautiful. It's a slightly like more darker pink shade, but as you can see, like, it has a little bit of shimmer running through it. I'm gonna have to see what, I can't remember if I've got all three of them now, or I've definitely got two of them. So I'll have to see what shades I've got. And if I haven't got Teach Me, I definitely look forward to adding that to my collection. Oh my goodness. advent calendars just get me so excited. But anyways, right, number six looks like this. Ooh, this is the Eye Lust Ultimate Mascara. So I couldn't see that text, it was like so bright. But this is a nice size. This is a mini, but it's not like super tiny. And this is the brush, it is quite big, but we can definitely give that a little test. Number seven looks like this. Got a huge pile of tissue paper building up next to me. Oh, okay, so this is a mini lippy chic. We did get these in last year's advent calendar. Don't really reach for them, to be honest, but they are super tiny. This is like a beautiful autumn sort of shade. Perfect for your handbag, by the way, because you can just use that on the go very quickly. Number eight looks like this. This is the Glow Primer. We did also get this in last year's advent calendar. So yeah, I'm definitely getting like quite a lot of variety in here. I think I could definitely do a full face if you wanted to see that. Next we have box number nine. This is the King Cole Black Eyeliner Pencil. I just gave one of these away in my 9.5 giveaway, but now I've got it again. I can test it in a video. Number 10 just looks like this. It's another one of those lippy chic little lipsticks. This one is in the shade Gossip and it is a beautiful brown shade. Number 11 looks like this. Wouldn't be surprised if it's another one of those little lipsticks. Oh, no, it's not. I'm lying. Oh, no, it is. Oh, my goodness. I got excited then. So this is another little one of the lipsticks. This is in the shade Free Speech. And this is a bright Barbie, like, bubblegum sort of pink shade. This is box number 12. And we have a mini of the Glow Commotion Highlighter. I do have the full size. And this was also in last year's advent calendar. This is a dupe of the Mary Lou highlighter by The Balm. Very well known dupe, but just in case you didn't know, that is a very good dupe of that. Number 13 is in a similar size box. And of course, we have a mini, oh my goodness, we have a mini little Honolulu bronzer. This is a dupe of the Benefit Hoola bronzer. This is box number 14. And we have another one of the little lippy chic lipsticks. I think we've got enough of these in this calendar now. This is in the shade Backchat. And this is a purpley sort of pink shade. This is box number 15. Oh, we have a makeup sponge. It's a little bit not in shape anymore, as you can see, because it has been trapped in that box for God knows how long. But it does feel like a really soft makeup sponge. And correct me if I'm wrong, I don't think W7 have makeup sponges, or if they have, I've definitely not tried them before. So look forward to trying that. This is box number 16. We have another one of the Lip Twister lip liners. This is in the shade Brown. This is what the packaging looks like. And this is the shade. I would definitely reach for this on a regular basis. It's a nice, like, dark brown sort of lip liner. This is box number 17. Ooh, 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 what's this? Oh, we have a mini little skincare product. Sweet Dreams with Vitamin E, Aloe Vera and Grapeseed Oil, Strawberry Overnight Lip... Oh, it's a lip mask. Oh, well. But we haven't had this before in the advent calendar. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. That smells incredible. You know the Tweety Lip Oil by Our Heart Revolution? This smells exactly the same. Oh, I love that. So this is what the lip mask looks like. I love that. It's just so cute. Even though it is a lip mask, it is going to be cute a little, but still... That is adorable. Oh, nice. This is number 18. We have a little mini of the Banana Dreams Loose Powder. I did use this in my full face of W7 a little while ago. And I really like this powder. So, yeah, it's nice to see that again in the advent calendar because you can definitely have a nice variety in here. This is box number 19. Oh no, I thought we got away from these then. This is the little lip glosses that they did last year. This is in the shade Red Carpet. It's a beautiful like red gloss with like pink purple reflex in it. I almost thought we got away with not getting them then. And then this is box number 20. Wouldn't be surprised if it's the same thing. Yeah, it is another one of those little lip glosses. This one is definitely more of like a wearable nude colour. And this is in the shade Name in Lights. This is box number 21. And inside you get a little hairband. Not really the most exciting thing anyway, but I always run out of hairbands, so fair enough. This is box number 22. We have another one of the Lip Twister lip liners. Just dropped it. What is this shade? This is in the shade Pink. And this is what it looks like. Not really a shade that I would reach for a lot, but at least they're giving us a bit of variety with shades. Box number 23 looks like this. Oh, this is new. The W7 Clear Lip Gloss. It's like a little mini clear lip gloss. Come on, please focus for me. There we go. That's what it looks like. Oh, that smells so good. At least with this one, it's different to what they did last year. It's in a little clear new packaging. Okay, box number 23. Please be good. This is the box. It's a mirror. Imagine opening this on Christmas Eve. I'm sorry W7, but that is the least exciting thing in the advent calendar, and it's box 24. If this box 24 was like a mini eyeshadow palette or something, I would have been so happy with that. Like, this advent calendar overall would have been so good, but the fact that 24 is a little mirror. Oh god, do they not learn? I don't think they're exciting at all. I just wish they put that in a different numbered box and not 24, because I just feel like that is the least exciting thing in the box. But oh wells. Right, that is everything inside the W7 Beauty Blast Advent Calendar 2022. As a positive, I will say that I actually think those are so much better than last year's one. The only downside I'd say is that they are a lot of repetitive lipsticks. Like, I feel like they could have done with like adding something else or different in there rather than the lipsticks. I don't mind getting the powder, bronzer and stuff like that again, because obviously if you've never bought from W7 before, they are completely new, and then you do get a wide variety of stuff in this advent calendar. And of course I despise the fact that the mirror is number 24, but I mean, if you don't already have millions of them, it'd be great to put in your handbag to use. But I personally have so many of them because obviously I do buy a lot of gift sets and advent calendars. But yeah, I think overall this calendar is definitely so much better than last year's, and I love the fact that they listened and upgraded the packaging to just all individual boxes. It's so much better. So I do praise W7 for that, and I do think this is a really good advent calendar, especially if you don't have a lot of W7 stuff. Okay, so that was me unboxing the W7 Beauty Blast advent calendar of 2022. I really hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please let me know by smashing the thumbs up button. Let me know down below your thoughts on this advent calendar. I would love to know. And of course, if you haven't already, please subscribe down below, and I will see you in my next video. Bye.